When you tag a model element, the tag displays information from parameters stored with the element being tagged. For example, a door tag displays the value for the mark parameter of the door element, and a wall tag displays the value from the type mark parameter. To display other information in a tag, you must edit the family. Select the tag and click Edit Family. For this example, we want to add height and width parameters to the tag, as well as the fire rating of the door. On the Create tab, click Label. A label is a container that can display the values from element parameters you select. Click to position the label. This label will use the guides for positioning, centered on the mark number of the tag. In the Edit Label dialog, select the parameter for the value you want to display. In this example, we select both height and width to display these values in the same label. Add a suffix value to the height parameter to display the parameters together in a standard format. Sample values are used in the family editor so you can see how the label will look when it is loaded in the project. Click OK to complete the label. Now place a second label below the height and width for the fire rating of the door. Select the fire rating parameter and click OK. When all the labels are added, load the tag family back into the project. The existing family is overwritten. You can see that the door tags are now reporting the height and width of the doors. Notice that the fire rating does not display in any of the tags. This is because the doors do not have a value for the fire rating parameter. You can add the fire rating information by selecting the tag and supplying the value, or by selecting the door element and editing the property directly in the Properties palette or Type Properties dialog. Add labels to a tag when you would like to report additional information from the tagged element.